Team Liquid are in a 2v2 retake, and Fallen has a 200 IQ play by shooting his AK, then dropping and picking up an AUG and shooting that gun as well, making it appear that both Liquid players are outside B. Zipnix, who was backside, originally holding tunnels, hears the two different guns and gives up watching tunnels thinking both players are outside B, and Grim comes from tunnels and kills him.